9-10, Brereton Jones made his way to a podium at the Galt House East after the decisive victory over Larry Hopkins made him the governor-elect of Kentucky.
There's absolutely no way that I can adequately express the feelings that I have tonight. But I will begin by saying a very simple thank you to the finest people in America.
Jones saw the huge margin of his victory as a repudiation of the tactics Hopkins used against him.
We are sending a very loud and a very clear message, not just across Kentucky, but across America. And that is that politics is an honorable profession. And if you want to win, you cannot throw mud. You cannot assassinate another person's character.
He said he regretted spending $8 million, making this the most expensive governor's race ever.
And it was an unbelievable amount of money that had to be raised and had to be spent in this campaign. And it is my wish that never again will a person have to spend this amount of money to get elected to public office, because we need to change the laws.
It proved to be a victorious night for the entire Democratic ticket, a fact Lieutenant Governor-elect Paul Patton credits Jones with.
This victory had a lot to do with Brereton Jones's leadership, and it had a lot to do with the intelligence of the Kentucky voter.